And then you had one quadrant done, traditional surgery, and you've told other people, because you've been through it.
I've been through both, yeah.
I've never had either one, so I don't know what it feels like, but you have, and that's what I'm trying to communicate to other people who are at that point where you could go traditional or you can go laser. And you said that you had told other people about the difference, because you've actually had both.
I've actually done it. And as far as, to me, the pain, I was on 10 days of Vicodin with that one crop. And I always thought I was pretty good with managing pain. But with when I got the laser, I think I took extra strength Tylenol for a day, if anything. And that was it. I mean, other than the mouth guard and, you know, some new behaviors I had to do on my part. Yeah. But really the pain is what is the big difference. The recovery is a huge, huge difference.
Yeah.
Huge.
Like, so no Vicodin.
It's night and day. It's night and day. It really is.
Okay. And you've been, the big part on your side is that you've been very good at keep coming back and doing the maintenance. And that has a lot to do with it, because you've done your home care, you've come back. And so through the years, I mean, 2008, now 2015, it's a lot of it has to do with your consistent, you know, being on top of it and taking care of yourself.
So even though it's laser and it doesn't hurt a lot, I mean, I don't want to do it again.
Yeah, exactly. So
while there's music and moonlight and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to pay the bill, and why we still have the chance, let's face the music and dance. Soon